be out to say.
Nothing out here. Lacey Penner?
Yeah.
Get out of my hair, please.
Lacey Penner?
Yeah? What of it?
Jesus sent me. He said you were his collaborator.
Collaborator, huh? More like co-conspirator. Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. Yeah, he said you were working on some songs together.
Well, I'm just the messenger. He's the artist. These notes contain intel about an operation led by Captain Savage. If Jesus can compose a tune out of them, the outcasts should be able to decode it in time to mount a defense.
You sure he'll be able to do that?
He'll find a way. But you need to be very careful. Jesus is a dead man if this gets into the wrong hands. Guard it and him with your life.
I hear that.
Wait, what?
Right. Hey, we're here.
Damn!
Get down!
This is the intel?
Oh, this is gonna be a fun one.
So you think you can make some sweet music out of it?
Of course. Never been a code I couldn't play. Oh, this is a little complex. Captain Savage, huh? That complicates things.
Complicates things how?
Well, this plan of his seems elaborate, and anyone involved in relaying this message, if found...
Lacey told me it would put you in a lot of jeopardy.
Everything we do for the outcasts puts us in jeopardy. This would be a purer form of annihilation. Plus, it's personal this time. Look, this is gonna take a while. Come back in a bit once I get the creative juices flowing.
Will do.
Really making me nervous. Oh, crap! Grenade!
They're close. I can feel it.
Yes, yes. I know. I'm on it.
A seat!
So listen, buddy, this is a little more involved than I thought it would be. The sheer brutality of his warfare is indescribable. He's wiping out entire cities and using hostages as human shields. I'd hate to think of what he could do if we don't stop him.
How can I help?
I've composed the song. I need you to help me broadcast it from station W161. Think you can do that?
That sounds easy enough.
Sure. If you think fending off armed guards, seizing control of an antenna, and defending your life is easy. Yeah, it's a walk in the park.
Well, if it was too easy, it wouldn't be any fun, now would it?
I cannot emphasize this enough. You'll need to broadcast the entire song from start to finish. We only get one shot at this. Make it count.
Got it.
You're aces, champ. Thank you.
Just stop already.
Leave me alone.
Dude, what trouble? You're making me anxious. Okay.
on before we can get a shot off.
Some ra- Okay, I got you.
That's everything. I've told you everything, I swear.
Thank you.
fuck you up. Let's go.
Kill him dead or in shit.
I'm just really busy, okay?
I don't want any trouble.
Please, get out of my space.
Aw, oh, hey, you slugger. These days, I'm never sure who I can trust, but you really came through for me today. I think the outcasts have all the intel they need. Thank you.
My pleasure. Hopefully Captain Savage won't threaten Infinity or its citizens anymore.
One for the good guys. The cavalry has been called. I can sleep easier for now.
What's the deal between you and Savage?
Before I was a musician, I was an embedded journalist. While I was on assignment, I met Lacey. She was working for Sentinel at the time. We watched as Savage torched an entire village. We saw whole families skinned alive. I still have nightmares over it. Anyway, he and his goon squad bribed their way out of the charges. Government officials would just turn a blind eye. One day, Lacey and I... You know what? Maybe that's a story for another time.
I understand completely. I'm gonna follow up with the cavalry, but if you need anything else, let me know.
Sure thing, pal.
Busy?
Hey, just stop bothering me, okay?
Just stop with this shit, okay?